In this example, we want to calculate an individual mark where we only have a set score, and we want to do that from the simply the equation for set score. So we know set score equals the individual mark minus the population mean, so minus mu divided by the standard deviation that we have here. So we can very easily solve this for the mark. All we need to do is we need to rearrange this equation, so we have mark minus the population mean equals z score times the standard deviation, and then we just simply solve this for the mark equals z score times the standard deviation plus the population mean. Just bring that to this side, and we are ready to rock and roll. So all we need to do is we just simply say equals the z score that was -0.18. So the negative sign indicates that we are slightly below the population average for this test. So times the standard deviation 13.0 plus 70.1, that was our population mean, and we get our mark. So the true mark here is 67.8. That was our mark, and it makes sense because it is slightly lower than our population average, the average for the entire class. So we can either express the individual marks as a percentage, or we can also express that as a set score, and both approaches are equally valid.